Welcome everybody to Live Case Break. This is Larry with break 16 of Triple Threads. Let me read you my sell sheet. I've got Dale with the Braves, Troy M. with the Angels, Scott R. with the Mets, Andrew with the Orioles, Derek with the Tigers, Joe with the A's, Butch with the Padres, Rockies, Marlins, and Astros, Mike P. with the Rays, Dale also has the Rangers, Shane has the Yankees, Butch has the Blue Jays, I have my Red Sox, I also have the Indians and the historic spot. Danny O with the White Sox, Chad D with the Royals, Will Bryce with the Twins, Micah with the Mariners, Will Bryce with the Nationals, Will Betcher with the Phillies, Danny O with the Cardinals, Will Betcher with the Reds, Will Bryce with the Brewers, Gino with the Pirates, Joe E with the Cubs, Will Bryce with the Dodgers, Harold with the D-backs, and Joe E with the Giants. Hoping we hit a Willie Mays for Joe E. Here we go, guys. Good luck. This side of the case should have a triple auto. The other side had a one-of-one white whale of Justin Upton. Box one. Good call. Danny's like, good call, True. Way to go. Good answer. Good answer. It's like Family Feud. Good answer, True. Good answer. Survey says. I think we got a redemption in the first pack again. Yeah, we did. It's something jumbo. All right, Robbie Cano. Gold out of 99 for Shane. King Felix, Gio Gonzalez. We got a Puig right out of the bat, right out of the gate for Will Bryce. Gina! Our back hit is for the Cubs and Joe E. Anthony Rizzo. It says Sir Anthony. 13 out of 27 to Joe E. on the board. And our redemption is Triple Thread, Unity Auto, Jumbo, Relic, Emerald, Parallel of Avi Sale Garcia. What team is he in this, guys? Has anybody located that information? Tigers. So the Tigers hit for Derek C. All right, pack two. Orioles. You would think by this late of a product, they would have put him on the right team. Oh, it's Squid Muggs. Albert Bell. Quade Muggs. Jimmy Fox. Andrew McCutchen. Nolan Ryan. We got one of those fancy glittery cards coming up and another redemption. Fancy glittery card is Eddie Murray, 7 out of 18 for Andrew. And our redemption, rookie and future phenom auto, relic black gold parallel of Jackie Bradley Jr. for the Boston Red Sox. I don't know what a black and gold parallel is, but I will keep this one. Now we gotta get Joe a major Giants hit. Cool. All right, I'll hold it. I think he's gonna be our starter next year. Number to 10. I think he's gonna be our starter next year. All right, Joe. Now I gotta return the favor. Giants, Giants, Giants. Oh, we got an eBay one of one, Cliff Lee, 250 of 250 for the Phillies. Sandy Koufax, Joey Bats, Duke Snider, Tim Lincecum, our first hit. Wow. Cubs again, Silver Ink, 7 out of 25, Anthony Rizzo. Pretty nice. Joe, this card looks nicer in person than it does on the camera. And for the Tigers, we have Prince Fielder, 15 of 27. Well, that's funny. The numbers didn't line up. Let's see if you guys can see that. Let me see if I get a focus on this. The numbers are offset. This is really an eBay one of one. Numbers are offset. So far, so good. A gold ink, a silver ink. Whoa! Brad! You better find this guy's number. Hello! Jackie Robinson, 1 of 1 for Will Bryce. Swing! All right, let me top load that real quick. Brad, I don't know if you collect those base cards, but that's nasty. Nice card, buddy. Real nice. Congrats, buddy. Let's see what else we got in here. Bob Gibson, Joe DiMaggio, Albert Bell, Pablo Sandoval. We got a Felix Dubron, 39 of 75, and Jehovah. That's pretty funny. For the Reds, Jay Bruce, 19 of 36. I know, right? Slightly offensive. Like, if you're religious, I could see someone be offended by that. Wait, that's a nice card, but it's not worth anywhere close to what the guy's asking for it. Dale, that's called Wally Pift. Oh, we got a Fatty Boom Batty here, guys. This is definitely a Fatty Boom Batty. We got something very fat. And we have a book, guys. Triple Threads Relic Double Combo. Starting off with a Henley for the Dodgers. Henley Onyx for the Dodgers. 24.50. Clemente, purple. Clemente base. Priest. Wilson. Oh, and we got some serious Anna redemption. Wow, look at that. Is Mussina Orioles or Yankees in this? Yankees. So that goes to Shane, and then this book is going to have some tiebreaker implications to it. You got Machado, Profar, Cingrani, Darvish, Matt Harvey, and Bryce Harper. Future stars. 18 of 18. All right, so let's look at this. Andrew's got the Orioles as one team. Dale has the Rangers. Two guys on the card for Dale. William Betcher is the Reds. Will Bryce is the Nationals, and Scott. So this is going to go to Dale. Dale's got two guys on the card. So congrats, Dale. I continue to just destroy it for you. Nice job, buddy. And then Mussina is a nice card for Shane, too. He doesn't have autos in a lot of products. They're just starting to add him. All right, here we go. This case has been much better this half. All right, we got a Giancarlo Stanton for the Marlins, 24 of 125. Bill Mazeroski, Matt Holliday, Bernie Banks, Ted Williams, and another Willie Peralta, our second one of the Master case. That goes to the Brewers. Brewers with Will Bryce. And we have a very nice Yankees hit, Yogi Berra, 5 out of 36. That goes to Shane, so Yankees having a nice break as well. All right, going into this box 4. Shane, you saw you picked up that Mussina, too. That Jackie Robinson 101 is really nice. I pulled a Nolan Ryan like that at a museum collection in a personal case. Guys, another pack with two thickish cards. Let's see what we got. Cole Hamels at a 125. Ty Cobb at a 650. Kinsler, Posey, Strasburg, and... Wow, look at that for the Tigers. I just needed some warming up, guys. Just needed a little bit of warming up. Goal! 2012 MVP Miguel Cabrera auto, 3 of 9. That goes to Derek C. And the back card is also a gold. It is for the Reds, Jay Bruce. Jay Bruce getting a lot of play in this case. 4 out of 9. Gold! So two golds in one pack. Whoever's got the Reds, William Betcher, the card is swollen from the patch. I don't know if you can see it on the. You got like a little bit of a swell here. Oh wait, that still has cards in it. That one still has cards in it. Good night, Mike. Thanks for all your help, buddy. Thought it was a giant from the helmet. Oops. All right. Oh, we got Pedroia color on the back here. Look at that. Oh, my God. Another gold. George Brett for the Royals. We got a Petey at a 650. Gwynn. Smoltz. Gehrig. Man, I'm dealing right now. Profar for the Rangers. 12 out of 25. And Dale just continues his onslaught. And for the Phillies, Ryan Howard, 17 of 18. 50 club. I know I'm never right, but this one felt very heavy. It's not heavy. Okay. We got Lou Gehrig and Fred McGriff. I think we got a multiplayer card coming up here. R.A. Dickey, Babe Ruth. This looks like it's a multi-card situation. Oh, Lord. Triple auto Nats. 25 of 36, Gio Gonzalez, Jordan Zimmerman, and Ryan Zimmerman. So Will Bryce picks up the triple auto. And the other hit is nice. It's Willie Stargell for the Pirates. 6 of 27 for Gino. The same one? Now you have two. We need some Giants and Cardinals now to write. God, another triple card. R.A. Dickey. Willie Mays. Hadley. Tom Glavine. Mike Mussina. And for the Rays, another nice hit. Evan Longoria. Auto Relic 71 of 75. And how about that for a triple card? Nats, A's, and Rangers. Darvish, Cespedes, Harper. Dale's got one guy on the card. The A's are owned by Joe E. Got one guy on the card. And the Nats are owned by Will B. Will B has four teams in the break. Joe E. has three teams in the break. And Dale has two teams. This is going to go to Will B. on the tiebreaker. For the Bryce Harper. This half of the case is insane. Joe, if you don't get a hit, I'm sending you my Dubront. He's going to be good next year anyways. Bryce for Bryce. What's going on in the football game? Is T.Y. Hilton going on? I would like that to be true. Kubiak collapsed? Really? That's not good. Josh Hamilton. Brooks Robinson. Felix Hernandez. Evan Longoria. Clayton Kershaw. And our hit for the Mets, Kirk Nieuweneis, 59 of 99. Another triple card. This one for the Cardinals. Danny gets his redemption. Beltran, Holiday, and Molina. I know Hilton's killing me. What's the score? All right, well, at least they'll have to throw in the second half. Something tells me the second half is not going to start for a while either. Another gold for the Dodgers. Dodgers on fire this break. Clayton Kershaw. Bob Feller. Justin Morneau. Yogi Berra. Craig Biggio. Our hit. Oh, that's a redemption, so we'll start with this. The Reds. William Boettcher, Tony Cingrani, rookie stud, 7 out of 18. Let's see what this redemption is all about. Triple thread, Unity Auto, Jumbo, Relic, Emerald, Parallel. Oh, Avisel Garcia is another second one of this half case. Three boxes left. Bob Feller for the Indians. Steven Strasburg for the Nats. Robin Yao. Willie Mays. Wade Boggs. Then for the Angels, we have Leave It to Weaver. Jared Weaver. Fancy gold leaf action. That goes to Troy. Then we have for the Dodgers, Chad Billingsley. 3 out of 36. Okay, this box feels like there's no cards in it, guys. Like, literally none. This has to have two redemptions. Yeah, No, just one redemption.
Whoops.
Okay, we've got Matt Cain, David Ortiz, Bo Jackson, Joe Morgan, Ty Cobb. We got a redemption. I'm going to put that there. We got John Lester, 2 out of 18. Rookie and future, Phenom, Auto, Relic, Emerald, Parallel, of Dominic Brown for the Phillies. That's a nice hit. William Betcher. Two boxes left. Pablo Sandoval, Evan Longoria, Ryan Zimmerman, David Wright, whoops, Bill Mazeroski, our first hit. Oh, wow. Todd Frazier, 60 of 75, and then you got this guy. Out of 27, and Will Bryce just continues to destroy. Will Bryce is on a seek and destroy mission. There's a Dodger again, Zach Greinke. Onyx, Miguel Cabrera, Ryan Howard, Brooks Robinson, Justin Upton, and our first hit, the Colorado Rockies. It goes to Butch, Josh Rutledge, 12 out of 75. Then we got Kansas City Royals, Billy Butler, 2 of 27. Is he still laying on the field, or did they get him off? He must have had a stroke. He must have had a stroke. Alright, we got a Joe Morgan, 120 of 125, Roy Halladay, Jackie Robinson, Bob Feller, Joe Mauer, and then we got the D-backs on the board for Harold, Tyler Skaggs, 9 out of 99. So no skunk for Harold. And for the Braves, Craig Kimbrel, it says 11 NL Rookie of the Year, 34 of 36. Last pack. He is not. Joe, I would turn off your TV, dude. Don't watch this one. Not the Red Sox either. Willie Stargell. Ernie Banks. Justin Verlander. Torrey Hunter. Petey. First it is David Wright, Captain America, Triple Thread Relic, 19 of 27 for Scott R. And then the last cards of redemption, Triple Thread, Unity Auto, Jumbo, Relic, Sepia, Parallel of Shelby Miller for the Cardinals, Danny. Joe, I'm sending you all the rest of the Sox hits besides the Jackie Bradley, so at least you got something. And that's it, guys. Second half is definitely better than the first.